Welcome to this week's lit video. We're the Elmore family, and here's our story.
Hey, you want to sing the commandments 1 through 5?
Yep.
Have no other God before me, not make unto thee any graven image, not take the name of the Lord thy God, name in vain. Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. Honor the Father and Mother that died.
Hey guys, what you doing in here?
This week's gospel reading in Mark. A scribe comes over to Jesus and wants to know what is the greatest of all the commandments.
What do you think it is?
Love your neighbor as yourself.
Ooh, that's a really, really good one. Jesus does tell us to love our neighbors ourselves.
And Jesus answers, to love God with all of your heart, with all of your mind, with all of your soul, and with all of your strength.
In the second part of this week's gospel, we're called to love our neighbor as ourselves, the golden rule.
When Jesus says, love your neighbor as yourself, is he talking about the people that live in the house next door to us?
They're
our neighbors, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we should treat them with love, right?
Mm-hmm.
But are those the only people?
No.
No, who else? Is he your neighbor?
Yeah, the neighbor from the table.
Today that gets lost is let people do what they want to do, accept what they're doing, and you can't say anything about it. No, we're called to love God. In order to love God, we have to know Him, love Him, and serve Him, but we also have to help other people know Him, love Him, and serve Him.
He wants us to love the Lord our God with all our mind, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our strength. He wants us to use our whole being in prayer to the God who created us, use everything in our being to worship and love Him above all else. That is all He is asking of us.
So this week we challenge you to every instance love God with all of your heart, with all of your soul, with all of your mind, and with all of your strength. In every instance that you have, every struggle you have, every victory you have, every family thing that you have, bring it up to God and love Him with everything.
Join us in this great adventure of family at ilovemyfamily.us.
And we'll meet you in the Eucharist this Sunday.
And know how truly and deeply
God loves you.
In this week's gospel reading, there's a man who's watering a tree.